accidentally got some of that alien slime in my mouth, and surprisingly, it tasted like fruit jelly. I wonder if I should put it into one of my dessert recipes.